Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in this video we are going to discuss regarding JNTU Hedge center preference option for the upcoming examination. So many of the students are having doubt regarding the center preference option. So as in the previous semesters we have got the option from the JNTU to opt the option of examination center. So this time also the JNTU will give the option to write our examination to our nearby hometown or not. So we'll be discussing in detail. Make sure to watch this video completely without skipping any part. So before starting with the video, if you are new to this channel, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon. So recently, as you all people know that JNTU Hyderabad has announced exam fee date of 4-1, 3-2 and 3-1 examinations. So in that they have clearly mentioned regarding the question paper pattern and attendance requirement for this examination. So as you all people can see on my screen, the question paper will be in regular patterns as mentioned in the respective academic regulation. So as the 4-1 semester means the student, those who are going to write 4-1 semester examination in February, the pattern which they have written 2-1 examination, the question paper will be in that pattern. Means part A and part B. And JNTU Hedge also mentioned regarding the condonation fee and the attendance requirement. So a student should get minimum 75% of the attendance to attend these February semester examinations. So by seeing these above two criteria, we can say that this year, means for February semester examination, there will be no center preference option, because every student is now going to the college regularly and reselling the physical classes, so there will be no chance of giving any cluster options for these exams. So 99% there will be no chance of giving the cluster options for this examination. So you will be given a center from the JNTU Hyderabad, then you have to go there and write the examination. So that's all for this video. We'll be meeting in the next video. If you have any doubt, just comment in the comment section. I will be replying you soon. Thanks for watching.